Home is a song I wrote about my wife and about the relationship we have, and when we're apart so much, it doesn't matter to me if I'm in my own bed every single night. If my wife is by my side, we could be in a van in a Walmart parking lot in Georgia. If she's with me, that's where my home is. And so it's really a song about how the ones you love really are the ones that become your home. It doesn't have to be a physical street address. It doesn't have to be a specific mailbox that you always come back to. Home has become a staple of our set. I think we play it every single night, and it's probably our favorite part of the night, because every night we play it, there's these ridiculous hand motions we do with it, and if you've ever seen us live, you know exactly what I'm talking about, because we force old and young, male and female, to doing these ridiculous hand motions. Home really is, that word means so many different things to so many different people, and to me it just really sounds sappy. It's a sappy love song, but it really just means that wherever the people I love are, wherever my wife is, that's what I consider home.
Sounds right to me, 'cause every time you leave this place, you take my out the door. They say everyone has someone, and you're the one for me. 'Cause every time that you're not here, it's cold and dark and lonely. So home is where you are, where you are. Catch my heart before it ever hits the floor. So catch me 'cause I'm falling more in love with you. To me you are that angel dear, you are my one and only. So it's where you are, where you are. Where you are.